Hey guys, this is Katie with Off Leash Canine Training, and this is Riley and Roxy. Riley is 5, Roxy is 4, and they are cockapoos who came to Off Leash because their reactivity was out of control. So their biggest issue was definitely barking. Anytime they saw people, kids, dogs, anybody, anything, something moving, they would bark and bark and bark and bark. They actually are really smart. They know some of their commands already. They do only do them on their own terms. They definitely needed to work on some stability things, some leash manners, because they were a little bit wandering. But their biggest thing is just their reactivity towards people. So the desensitization part of this training is going to be huge, huge, huge for them. Their family might have to move out of the country. So exciting. But they want to be able to walk them through an airport and not worry about it. And right now, they could see a person in the distance at the park and just lose it and bark and bark and bark and bark. So we definitely need to work on that reactivity for sure. All right, guys, it's been 1 week. I can't wait to show you how far they've come.
Hey guys, Tom here, Off Leash Canine Training. I just wanted to take a quick moment to personally thank you for taking time out of your day to watch one of our many transformation videos. If you liked the video, if you were impressed, go ahead and give it a like. If you'd like to see more videos like that, subscribe, hit the bell notification so that you're notified whenever we do upload a video, which is almost daily. Feel free to head over to Yelp, Google, and our Facebook pages to see our many hundreds of five-star reviews. And if you have any questions, hop on over to our website, westcoastolk9.com, or give us a call, 844-955-6559. We look forward to training your dog, and I'll talk to you soon.